who will be better, but they got a way to go as they threw for less than 100 yards to their quarterback. Panthers at the Saints. Ricky Williams, first NFL game as they had the hero welcome. But on the opening kickoff, Michael Bates returns for Carolina and boom! Fumble! Fred Weary with the hit. Tyrone Drakeford picks it up. 20 yards, 7-0 Saints. The first challenge of the season. The new replay rule, Mike Ditka says, this play, the Billy Joe Hobert pump fakes, and then they originally called a fumble, which would have been an 8-yard loss for the Saints. Now, what are they doing here, Tom? Is this a third world election, or did they put a quarter in that to look at a peep show? I mean, what is that? It just doesn't seem right. At any rate, they rule it was an incomplete pass, so it's 3rd and 10. Final seconds, first quarter, Ricky Williams, tackled by Eric Davis. Williams hurts his ankle. He did return for 2 series. Again, we've seen this.
Yeah, Ricky Williams with some injury problems early, and I think it has to do with the reps in camp.
10 carries, 40 yards for Ricky. Steve Berline, big hit by Wayne Martin. 19-10 Saints, fourth quarter. Berline, Brady Smith, and LaHua Glover meet at the quarterback. 7 sacks, 7 hurries, 10 knockdowns, 1 interception. Steve Berline's seen stuff like this before, and the Saints win it by the count of 19-10, and they do have a good defense. The Ricky Williams, now they've never heard first preseason game out. Now who knows, although X-rays are negative on him.
I mentioned the reps or lack of that he got during the camp period. 9 carries during training camp, 10 today. That is approximately, since he joined this team, 3 per month. It's not enough to get yourself honed into playing in the NFL.
So Ricky Williams, this injury a little lower on his ankle than the preseason injury.